We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring. Located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust cover. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Cool, we've got a run.
Generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it glows. Wait, stop. This is where Bowhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo...
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
I think that's a 31. Okay. We do two runs and get record on the second run.
Here we go.
Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated, and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just
getting started. Alright, well, that was a little quicker than I thought it was going to be. I've been streaming for 25 minutes and we get record in like the second run to make it to Hog Drive. Beautiful. Six, 31.